Yeah, I'm Prosper Agbenyega, speaking in the capacity as the PRO for Nii Akrama Mensah, the second, chief of Ngleshie Amanfrom, and the biological father for our own dancehall king, Shatta Wale. Okay. There is this publication on news media that he is not the chief. People claim he's not the chief, yeah. But I am still saying that Nii Akrama Mensah, the second, is the legitimate chief of Ngleshie Amanfrom. Okay. And whatever these people are saying is false. The so-called, what is the name, to ignore all publications in the media from them, which are claiming that Shatta Wale's father is not the chief. We have thrown several challenges to them, which they have never responded. Okay. So we are still insisting that Shatta Wale's father is the chief of Ngleshie Amanfrom, and he has been installed by legitimate people, okay. The head of the stool, the chief priest, and people that matters, okay. They install him.
Okay.
And till now, he is still the chief, and we continue to be the chief.
Right.
So Nii Kwashibolo, the fourth, he should be aware that his name has been deleted from the National Register of Chiefs, and as such, he is not the chief.
How soon is the press?